1% of 870,000 is what number? Of in math oftentimes refers to multiplication. So if you hear 1% of some number, that typically, that's probably going to be multiplication. So 1% would be 0.01, and then times 870,000. So you can punch this in your calculator, or you might know that if you're multiplying by a power of 10, in this case it's 10 to the negative 2 power, that you can just move the decimal place. So if I do two hops from the left, I get 8700.